So, here we are again, Jack.
That voice, it's Cross!
What's your game, Jack? What are you plotting with your non-human and dragon friends?
We're not plotting anything, Cross. Just what is it that you're so afraid of, anyway?
What? Did you say I'm afraid?
All this killing, dwarves, elves, dragons. Seems to me you're afraid of something.
Don't make sport of me! We are worlds apart, you and I. But we have unfinished business from Helencia. Jack, draw your weapon!
I came here to bring Ridley home. I don't have time to mess around with you.
You insolent wretch shall mock me no more!
Ha!
I am finished.
Jack.
What are you doing? Kill me. Kill me, damn you.
General Dynas and Gawain and Ridley have all stepped in to save your life. I won't disrespect their wishes.
A dragon, my prey. My beautiful prey!
Cross! Get back!
Cities shall be destroyed. Young hero, I shall wait with Quasar's vessel in the castle of the Golden Dragon.
The castle of the Gold Dragon. Ridley is somewhere inside.
Jack, let's go.
Okay. We won't let you down, Ridley. Huh? It's you.
Lord Lucian.
Lady Ridley is above us, at the very top of the castle.
What?
She has been overtaken by the elf within her. Help her quickly.
Ridley!
Oh, Jack!
Ridley, it's okay now. We've come to rescue you.
Lady Ridley.
You came.
Ridley.
I must thank you, young Jack.
Lord Lucien?
Thank you for preventing her awakening. This girl was to serve as the Gold Dragon's vessel, you see. There was nothing I could do to stop it.
For I am... Aphelion, the Silver Dragon!
Jack, take Lady Ridley and get out of here now!
With you at my side again, I do not fear death.
Father!
No!
It is done! It is done! Now I need only destroy the vessel, and I will be free of the abominable sleep forever! Humans! We shall live together forever, until the end of the world itself! Now, give me the vessel.
You mean my Ridley? Over my dead body!
The Guardian is destroyed by that which he would guard. The power of humans is truly an awesome thing.
We are powerful because we protect the people we love. The desire to protect those that we love gives us purpose.
You may be right. You humans, you have no need for guardians anymore.
What do you mean?
Dragons exist only because humans want them to exist. It was your choice. Humans were ruled by dragons because that was what they willed. Fare thee well. Fragile, transient, loving humans. Fare thee well.
Ridley, let's go.
Yeah.